Today we talk about 九天 in the category of the eight gods under 奇门遁甲。Whether is it 八字 or whether is it divination under 奇门遁甲, it represents some of the following. It's tall and high rise, expectation is high, and represent sky, represent heaven, represent something that is tall. And a person can be very, very high in terms of objective, high goals, high expectation, and very, very ambitious. And we will see a part of the person who has 九天, he or she will be extrovert, impulsive, and pretty impatient.